to leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert, does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior. Drone is up. Got another Tango. I got a third target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger. Let me get in position. Moving to a good sight line.
Let Moving me get to a better position. Position. Good to go. Enemy down.
They're just chasing the fucking tails now.
Got it. enemy reinforcements incoming. Copy that. Looks like we cleared out just in time. Fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
I got it. I'll fly.
Punch it, man.
Original Billy Badass himself, Sam Fisher, is in the cruise. He needs your help with something extracurricular. Follow his lead, and I'd advise you to stay on his good side.
Stealing supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels? I love my job.
deploying drone.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert. Does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior.
The drone is up.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert. Does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior.
¿Qué pasa?
Drone is airborne.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert. Does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior.
This is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert. Does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior.
The drone is up.
Out of the cage. Clear.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
I'll catch up with you.
signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Can't see SWAT. My drone's being jammed. Got a tango. Spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That makes five. Sniper, top of the tower. I got a target carrying submachine guns. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line. Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Got the target. Ready to fire. Target down.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
We're gonna meet a rainbow operator named Twitch. She's a tech expert. Does a lot of work with drones. She's the real deal, so everyone look sharp and be on your best behavior.
Drone is airborne. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Target spotted. See a second target.
Eyes on a gun turret. Eyes on a Jenny. Want to shut off their lights?
And baby makes three. Sniper up in the tower.
I got a grunt with a minigun. Near the container.
I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. Sniper, top of the tower.
Fucked up. They're jamming us.
Visual on an air defense system.
Can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Bye.
Stay there.
We'll go. Hey, an Unidad soldier. Right by the container.
That's 10 targets. Enemy marked. There. It's gotta be her. You must be Twitch.
And you must be the vaunted ghosts that I hear so much about.
We hear you need a hand.
Caveira, one of our Brazilian operators, went AWOL. I tracked her to Bolivia, but I lost her trail. I heard you found something interesting.
We found a truck full of money and a bunch of dead Sicarios.
So they killed everyone and left the money behind? Sounds like it could be our girl. Take me to the truck. I want to see it for myself.
Let's roll.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Good to go.
Bolivia reminds me of Brazil during Operation Mystic Tiger.
What can you tell us about Caveira?
I can tell you. You better hope she's in a good mood when we find her.
What would bring her down here? What connection does she have to Bolivia?
I wish I knew. She grew up in Hosina. She was arrested for some petty stuff when she was a kid before she joined BOPE.
Think she's got some connection to the cartel?
Caveira? No way. She's one of Rainbow's best interrogators. She loves the work. Maybe a little too much.
I want to look around. You and your team hang back.
Be my guest.
Knife wound to the neck. Caveira's definitely been here. Genial! The truck has a satellite GPS tracking its movements.
Find anything?
That's definitely Caveira's work. The only thing I found was the location of the camp the truck left from. It's not much to go on, but it's all we've got.
Then let's check the place out.
Interesting drone you have. Never seen anything like it.
It's a one of a kind. I built it myself with the latest parts from Skeltech.
Skeltech? And here I thought we had all the cool toys.
Yeah, it runs smooth and quiet, virtually undetectable. And it has a taser that can take out anything up to 7.5 meters. I can go almost anywhere, and you would never know I was there.
When we get back stateside, we need to raid the Rainbow Supply office.
Where is everybody?
This is too quiet.
Look around. See what you can find.
We got bad guys.
Putain! There's no one left!
Let's search the camp. We'll find something.
Before the fires burned down the village. How did you get a house?
Esperanza Santa Blanca. They built homes for people who lived in the village.
The charity the cartel runs? Mierda. They are dangerous people, abuela. Are you okay? Are you safe?
Claro que sí. But it's a little lonely in this house, all by myself. If you want to come by with your niños, maybe I wouldn't feel so lonely.
Sí, abuela. Just tell me where it is.
Karen, we have got some fucked up friends. I just expected Pacatari to give me some chicken feet to give to El Sueño and El Moro. But that bastard discarded Amaru.
It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this.
Okay, we're cool.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Tango, we got hostiles.
Do you hear that?
Whoever's on that radio knows something. Find them. Easy.
With
come
me,
here.
Let's go!
Clear on my side.
Surprise, asshole. Now, answer my questions, or my voice will be the last thing you hear before you visit the Great Unknown. Comprende?
Por favor, I'll tell you anything!
We found a truck full of banknotes that came from this camp. Where was it going?
El truco? Si. A month's fucking profit. That asshole Dengozo stole it!
What kind of name is Dengozo? Did he clear out the camp?
Dengozo? You kidding me? The fucking devil killed us!
Listen, shit stain, I want a name.
The devil came! The devil came, and it killed them. I tried to call reinforcements, but the devil is too fast. It came like a flash and killed everyone!
That sounds like our girl. What'd she want?
Please! She only asked one question. Where is Dengozo? I told her, he stole the truck. She just got more mad.
Listen, those reinforcements he ordered.
All right, team. Let's get ready for a gunfight. Deploying drone.
Okay, guys, time to move.
Taking a shot. Damn, that guy's dead.
Move! Move! Don't move!
Man down. I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Shit balls.
Take cover.
Shit, man down.
I got you, man. Just hold on. Just stay down. I'll be right there.
Thanks.
Man down!
Sit down.
I thought you guys were supposed to be good.
Frag out.
This isn't like fighting with Rainbow.
Copy that, Janky. Sending someone to that position.
Got that fucking needle.
Clear.
That was some good shooting. You should come play with Rainbow sometime.
First, I want to know who this Dengozo is. Bowman, This is Nomad. Sorry for the delay. Been pretty busy here.
Hang on. Let me patch in Valkyrie.
Nomad, did you find Cavetta?
Not yet, but we know what she's looking for in Bolivia. Someone named Dengozo. Ring any bells?
Doesn't sound familiar. We'll do some digging and get back to you when we find something. Valkyrie out.
Someone is royally pissing off the cartel, and I don't know who it is. I'll be in touch. Bowman out.
Bowman and Valkyrie will let us know when they have something.
I'll go find some higher ground and check my gear and get ready.
Roger that. I've got the bike.
Go ahead, I'll meet you.
Nomad, we've managed to dig up some intel on our mystery friend, Dengozo.
Nomad, it turns out Dengozo is Brazilian Polícia Federal. He's gone undercover and infiltrated the Santa Blanca cartel. He was smuggling cash from Brazil to Bolivia.
What does Caveira want with him?
We still don't know. But if Dengozo managed to infiltrate the cartel, he's got to have some good information, and I want it. Our only lead is the location of his cache. Check it out and see what you can find. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Drone is airborne. The drone's fucked up, jamming us.
ask the rebels to recon the area for us. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
They got a generator over here. Want to shut off their lights?
I got a third. Sniper up in the tower. I got another. That's five. Got a tango.
Ten sighted.
Fucked up. They're jamming us.
Is that an air defense system?
Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Sniper, top of the tower. See squat. The drone's being jammed.
Alarm over here.
Sniper up in the tower.
20, almost a platoon.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. I called for rebels to draw their attention. Enemy marked. The rebels for some indirect fire.
Copy that. Shut out.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Down! Get down! Chopper! Bad guys in the area. Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
Where you got him?
By the checkpoint.
Drone is up. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. Sniper, top of the tower. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I can't see squat. That drone's being jammed.
System.
Brings us to 10.
I got eyes on a Jenny.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. There, on the bridge.
Matchwood, I'm approaching the RV.
Roger that. Come find me.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Oh my God. Oh my
You're in bad shape.
Nomad, go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Deploying drone. The drone's fucked up, jamming us.
We got a grunt with a fucking minigun. Next to the container,
see? The rebels recon the area for us. Rebels for a diversion.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
Tell me where.
Close to the container.
See squat. A drone's being jammed.
Visual on an air defense system.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I got their Jenny over here.
Sniper up in the tower. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Like we've riled them up.
Nomad, this is Matchwood.
This is Nomad. Go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies. Hold your position.
Copy. That explosion got their attention.
drone is up. The drone's fucked
up. All right,
up.
We're all Jet clear. Is.
Sniper, top of the tower. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I got eyes on an air defense system.
Yo, eyes on the grunt. Over there, next to the container.
Can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. By the stack of tires.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Eyes on two Unidad soldiers. That heavy machine gunner by the camp entrance. Listen, got eyes on Matchwood.
So, you're what a ghost looks like, huh?
Who's our friend?
This is the CIA gone rogue. Stole a whole lot of serious intel out of Langley. Scuttlebutt is trying to sell it to Santa Blanca.
Santa Blanca?
Uh-huh.
If he's selling to them, what's he doing in the Unidad camp?
I'm thinking he's trying to buy protection.
Huh. Didn't work out too well for him, did it?
He got exactly what he deserved. Let's have a look what we got here. Son of a bitch.
What?
Put the Langley intel on a Unidad server. Now, I can hack this. But the problem is, as soon as I open that door, we're gonna have a whole lot of undesirables come looking for dangles.
What do you need from me?
I need you up top pulling security. Look, problem is this is going to take some time. I gotta hack the server, download the Langley files, and then bleach the hard drive. Okay. Unidad shows up, you turn on the lead faucet.
Ooh-ah.
Enemy incoming!
Right. Just keep him busy. This'll take a minute.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Rally on me.
Roger that.
Sigan peleando, carajo! No se rindan! Ahora mismo les enviamos refuerzos. Resistan!
Open fire.
Got it. Fuck! Sniper!
You're in trouble. Get down.
Nomad, go ahead.
I'm in position. Here are my coordinates.
Remember, don't be seen, don't be heard, and don't drop any bodies.
Thank you.
Got some hostile activity. Hang back, they see you. Eyes on an Unidad grunt.
The drone's fucked up, jamming us. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Eyes on an air defense system. Sniper up in the tower. All right, that's I count 15 of them.
Down. You're giving yourself away. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. We got a grunt all by his lonesome. Over by the crate of comm gear. Yo, a Nuni died with a minigun at the entrance to the camp. Hey, a Unidad soldier, by the helipad. Got a grunt all by his lonesome at the entrance to the camp. Engaging.
So, you're what a ghost looks like.